Cyberpunk 2077, the most anticipated game in the world right now, is finally here. If you're as excited as I am, smash like right now. Don't even wait. Like, go down and just smash the like button. This video has been made possible by NVIDIA's GeForce Now platform. Now, if you don't know what NVIDIA GeForce Now is, let me give you the scoop. NVIDIA GeForce Now is a platform that lets you turn any device you have into a gaming beast. This means that even if you have the most crappy laptop in the world, you could still play the latest games like Cyberpunk 2077, thanks to the power of the cloud. I'm gonna demonstrate how well it works in this video, because this entire video is gonna be recorded through NVIDIA GeForce Now. Meaning this game is gonna look absolutely terrific, with ray tracing enabled and the settings cranked all the way up. If you guys wanna know more, make sure you stick around until the end of this video. Now let's get straight into it. Oh my god, I have a broken nose.
Bruh.
Let me introduce you to my best friend, Jackie, right here. Right now, we're on a mission. I don't know what the mission entails. All I know is we're supposed to save a girl. Jackie, you lead the way. Oh my god, he's already brought out his weapons. Guys, look at the graphics. Once again, remember, I am not playing this on my own PC. I'm playing this on a PC in the cloud through GeForce Now. Oh, hey, go inside. Go inside. You'll be good. You'll be good. You know what? I should probably grab my weapon as well, guys. All right, I got you, Jackie. I got you, Jackie. Who's there? Oh, guys, watch me stealth. It's okay. It's okay, buddy. Look at this, guys. Ah! He saw me. Okay, this was supposed to be a stealth mission. It's not going very well at all. Woo! Come on, take him down, take him down. Shoot, 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 shoot. Keep going. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, shoot. He's got explosives. Oh, oh my god. Dude, I'm hurt. I'm hurt real bad, Jackie. I'm gonna need your help. Oh. Oh my god, guys. Oh, I'm super bad. Jackie, I could use some help here. There's two people up. Oh. Yo, did you guys see that? I super dodged that grenade. Go. Oh, got him, got him, got him, got him, got him. Please don't die, please don't die. Oh, how am I so bad? No, I died. You gotta be kidding me. Let's try to actually be sneaky though this time. Oh, oh, one of them is coming. One of them is coming. Hide, 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 hide. We got this, Jackie. We got this. Boom. Let's go. Bruh. Oh, oh, this guy. Oh, Jackie got him. Good job, Jackie. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, dude. Dude, 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 dude. I think that guy might have almost seen me. Oh! Oh no, we've been spotted! Got one! Got one! Okay. Where's the other one? Oh, no! How? 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 How did I die? I was so patient, guys! This time, I'm actually gonna shoot them, and I'm not gonna miss my grenade. Boom! Two down, two down, two down. Oh, yeah. Oh. Throw a grenade that way. Oh, shoot. I missed. It's fine, though. Headshots on headshots. Oh, okay. Wait. These guys are actually pretty big. Oh, no. Oh, there's someone right here. Got him. Oh. So we're supposed to find a girl who might be kidnapped and could be presumed dead. Alright guys, so look, we found a girl we're supposed to find, and she just got saved by a medical team. So, mission successful? Can we smash like for that? Alright, there's our car. Jackie is driving. Apparently we have to get the heck out of this neighborhood, because cops are about to swarm this place. So remember guys, we just had a whole shootout, and there's a lot of people dead because of us. So, I feel like that might have been a little bit against the law. Oh my god, look guys. This is Night City. Look at how beautiful this looks. Yo, I've been looking forward to playing this game. And so far, it has not disappointed me. Look at these graphics, guys. Like, look, it's been raining. So even the ground is reflecting the city. Now, that's ray tracing. And these graphics are even possible on a crappy laptop, like I've said, because of GeForce Now. So once again, guys, go check them out down below. And huge shout out to them for making this video possible. Shoot. These people are just trying to kill us. Come on, Ooh, got one. Keep her steady. Headshot, got one. Jackie? Oh, shoot, watch out. Yo, I'm gonna try to shoot the driver. If I shoot the driver, the car will crash. Got you, asshole. B, aim for the driver. Come on. Did I get him? Okay, I think I got him. Holy crap, this game is so intense, guys. Look at how beautiful this city looks, guys. Holy crap. I love big cities. Like, nothing weird going on here. We just had lunch and now we're here. Oh no, they locked down the island. Oh, I'm gonna let Jackie do all the talking. Hopefully he knows what he does. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how. Oh my god, is she gonna believe him? Please have some sympathy.
Let them through. But they're the last.
Yeah! And guess what? See this right here? This is the puddle. But it's not just any other regular puddle. Notice how the roof is reflecting in this water puddle. Now that's what ray tracing is. And before ray tracing existed, this would be super hard to do. And now you can have ray tracing on any crappy device you have thanks to NVIDIA GeForce Now. Dang, I got a pretty nice apartment. Look at this view. It's beautiful. All right, anyways. Hey, what up, y'all? Hey, neighbors. You know me, I'm just your cool neighbor. Put on some pants. Wow. This actually looks pretty nice. How much money do I make?
The following day.
Another day, another dollar. Jackie's waiting for me. Apparently, I'm feeling sick this morning. So I'm going to go check up what's wrong with me. Some more ray tracing right here. Shout out NVIDIA GeForce Now. Oh, geez. This place is crowded. Holy crap. Yo, this game looks even better during the daytime. Oh, Jackie, what up, bruh? Good to see you again. Oh, what's he eating? Yo, hold on. Do you got some noodles for me? I want some ramen noodles. All right, what up, Jackie? What do you want to talk about? You might have bagged us a sweet job. What's the job? Hopefully it's better than last time because I died like 3 times on that job. Whoa. That's a lot of pressure to put on me, Jackie. Okay, whatever, guys. We can do this. Let's go check out what job this guy has for it and if we have what it takes to actually do it. Another example of ray tracing. Notice how the entire freaking city is reflected in my car windows. It's just a small detail, but it makes everything look so much better. And once again, you can have this on any device thanks to GeForce Now. Okay, let's go. Jackie, shut up. Let's enjoy this ride. So we're supposed to go get a job at some other guy. Let's see how well we can drive this thing. Let's start speeding. I just hit a car. My bad. We'll let our insurance handle that.
Dr. Vector, we'll see you now.
Hey, Misty. I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little. Oh, of course I had to do all the talking. All right, this is my doctor. So once again, guys, I felt pretty sick when I woke up today, and this doctor is supposed to help me. So let's see what's wrong with me. Yo, guys, I can literally upgrade my body here with cybernetic implants. Dude, we just got new eyes. And what about new hands? My hands are feeling kind of, you know, bummy. Let's get some brand new hands. He just put the eyes inside my head. Feel all right to you? Okay, Doc, my eyes are kind of blurry. Oh, no, that's good. Beautiful. We're good. All right, we got some brand new eyes, guys. I also brought this katana with me. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. My bad, guys. I didn't mean to scare you. Let me put my katana away. There we go. Probably safer that way. Let's head back to Jackie. Your heart chakra looks a little out of whack, Jackie! Babe. Heck are you doing? Yeah, whatever, Misty. I need Jackie. Jackie, let's go. Yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in. We talked to Dex, the guy who's gonna give us a job. Okay, he's parked at Gramsci Burgers. I'll go there. All right, there's the guy in his fancy looking car. So he wants to talk to me. Oh, he looks like a big dude. Hello, sir. That nice face. Anywho. All right, buddy. What did you want to talk about? You have a job for me?
Yo, Mr. V.
What's up, Dexter? All right, guys. So let's just sum up what our job is. We need to steal some kind of military robot. And to do that, we need to talk to some people. I'm not a people's person. So let's see how that goes. We have to talk to this gang. And hopefully, they will actually give us this combat robot. But I have a feeling I'm going to have to use my katana. I have a really, really bad feeling about this, guys. A super bad feeling. I have a feeling we might not get out of here alive. Remember, we're on their turf. Yeah, I remember. Oh, hey, guys. We need the flathead. Do you look how creepy they look, guys? Dexter sent me, and he already paid you guys.
I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me.
His name is Dum Dum. He looks like a Dum Dum. All right, calm down. Jeez. All right, I'm gonna sit down on this super nice, clean couch, I guess. All right, Dum Dum. So you're gonna give us what we paid for, or no eye contact, Jackie. I have a bad feeling about this, Jackie.
Well, goes for you too.
I'll stand. Oh no, Jackie, come on, just sit. Jackie, come on.
This so f***ing hard. F***ing on the f***ing couch.
Oh no, oh no. No!
Thought you'd never ask. See your ass down.
Shoot. Jack, what's up?
Jack, what gives?
Primerito. I don't like this guy's tone.
Oh no, guys, look at this. They're ready to go. That's true.
Sit your ass down for a planet.
Jack, sit down.
Calm down, calm down. Calm down, Jack.
This ain't gonna end well, but...
Jack has a good point.
All right.
What is that?
Come on. Not lined up.
What is that?
Take a hit.
Oh, no, no, no. Don't. I don't. No, thank you.
Thanks,
I'll pass. I don't know what that is. It's like an asthma inhaler. Now, I don't have asthma. So I ain't gonna use that. It's as simple as that.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess.
Yo, is that the thing? Is that our thing? Hey, he's taking. Ooh, ooh, show it to us.
Here we go.
Oh my god. We got it, guys. And we didn't even have to shoot anyone. Okay, show it to me.
Need to see it.
Show yourself.
Oh my god. Whoa! I need something like that. Where do I buy this? Can I get this with Amazon Prime?
It's made of titanium, vanadium, Kevlar composite. And watch this.
What? Whoa!
Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts,
where is it?
Dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
Oh, he's getting dizzy.
So what you think?
We'll take it. We'll take it. Yeah, definitely. Thank you.
Sure. Yeah.
You look at that guy back there. Holy crap.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Uh-oh. Looks like... Oh.
I don't see any brick around here.
Hey, man. Look, you don't want this crawl with me. Does he want us to pay twice? That's a scam. We already paid for this. Look at his face. Okay, guys. That's it. I got my katana and I'm gonna use it. It's time. Oh, you bet you didn't expect that. Bet you didn't expect that.
So you're gonna consider my offer now?
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Do I shoot him? I just want to shoot him, to be real honest. All right. Take cover, Jackie. Take cover. We're going out with a bang. Oh, heck nah. Heck nah. Give me my katana right the frick now. Who wants some? Who wants some? Oh, shoot. We need this. We need this. We need to take the thing. Where's the shard? There we go. We got it. We got the robot. All right, we gotta get the heck out of here, guys.
Get out of here.
We have a bunch of people after us. I feel like my katana might not be enough. Okay, let's just start sneaking. Oh, we gotta... Where do we go? Wait. Oh, we're supposed to climb up here. Oh my god, I feel like a freaking ninja. A cyberpunk ninja. All right, what's this? Oh. Let's go. Oh, guys, this is so much action. Oh, ah! You know, I'm getting so much into this game, I'm not even noticing that once again, I'm playing this on NVIDIA GeForce Now. So this is all up there in the cloud. Wait, I hear someone.
The enemy's watching.
Where? They're down here. Wait, where are they? Where are... Oh, shoot. Oh, no. They got, like, laser eyes. What do we do? Oh, shoot. They got laser eyes, guys. How do we compete with laser eyes? Okay. Oh, no. Shoot, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Is someone down there? Okay, you know what? You know what? I'm just gonna shoot one. I'm gonna shoot one of them. Oh, that didn't work out. I missed. Come on. Oh, shoot. Oh, no, 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 no. What's happening? I'm being hacked. Oh, no, Jackie's on fire.
Hang on. Reloading.
I know what to do. Get out of me. Get out of my little Jackie. Get out of my way. Yo, forget about guns. It's katana mode from now on. Yo, you're saying bad words? You're swearing right in front of me? How dare you? Okay, who's next? Who's next? Where? Where? There's someone right here. Huh? Wow! Oh, my bad, Jackie. My bad, Jackie. Okay, there's one up there. Let's go. Who's next? Who's next? We got some enemies down there. Got some enemies down there. Let's go. He never knows what hit him. Oh. Got him. All right. Yo. Yo. Jackie, where do we go? Come on, come on, come on. Let's escape. Let's escape. Okay, where do we go? Oh, shoot. All right. I might need my guns right here. Bro, they have like a whole army. Oh, no, no, no. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please, please don't die. Just take cover. Just take cover. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Explosions. Shh. Guys. Whoa, I have weapons. I have weapons. New weapons. New weapons. Let's try these out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's try my new weapon. Inventory. Where is it? A brand new weapon. There it is. All right. So, let's try this weapon. Ooh, let's go, guys. It's an assault rifle. All right, let's use this. Oh my god. I don't even know what's happening. Oh yeah, no, this is way better than the pistol I had. Oh my god, how bad is my aim? We have to move up, Jackie. We have to move up, Jackie. Shoot. Ah, how bad is my aim? Come on. We got us, we got us, we got us. Dude, I'm gonna freaking die. I need some healing. I really need some healing, guys. Is there some heal stuff I can find? Somewhere, please. Okay. There's our escape. Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? How do we get up there? There's a staircase. It's got to be a staircase. Oh, right here. There's a staircase. Come on, Jackie. Keep up. Boom. There we go. The door. The door. Oh, this is the way we came in. Wait, weren't there like turrets over here? We got to be careful. No, what's that? Hold on. This looks like the perfect moment to use my katana. Mm-hmm, buddy. Mm-hmm. I didn't use my katana, but I broke his neck. Yo. Oh! No, 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 no! Shoot! No, we got spotted by the camera! Okay, okay, forget about that. Come on. Guys, look at how smooth this is. We're playing through the freaking cloud, and I don't even notice it. Oh, okay. Come on. We got this. We got this. We got this. Boom. Oh, there's Jackie. Great job. Great job. Let's grab all this loot. Okay, Jackie, you ready to go? We almost made it out. Oh. Oh, shoot. Come on. We're almost out. We're almost out. Let's grab my katana again. Ha! Ha! Slice and dice, buddy. Who else wants a piece of me? Ha! Ha! Oh my god, dude. Let's go. Did you see how freaking intense that was? Smash like if you thought that was intense as well. I remember, guys, we're playing this on GeForce Now, and there's no lag, no delay. This is just like playing on a gaming beast of a PC. That was Cyberpunk 2077 played on GeForce Now. I had no lag. The graphics are freaking amazing. I mean, look at ray tracing. I've never seen ray tracing before because my actual PC can't support it yet because I have an old graphics card. But I don't even need to upgrade. I can just keep using this. GeForce Now supports more than 750 games. Lets you play games you already own. Like Cyberpunk 2077 right here. Maybe other games like Fortnite, whatever. And you can stream it across all your devices. There are three plans, including a free plan that gives members standard access to servers and unlimited 1-hour sessions. The Founders plan gives members priority access to servers and 6-hour sessions. It also gives members access to games with RDX enabled. And a special bundle that will help you save some money. Members of all plans can reconnect to the servers immediately after their session expires for unlimited sessions, and both plans support up to 1080p 60fps streaming. So guys, if you're interested in this, make sure you check it out down below in the description right now. I connected with GOG.com to play Cyberpunk on PC. GOG is a sister company of CD Projekt Red, the developer behind Cyberpunk 2077. You should definitely check it out, as there are some cool in-game rewards that you can redeem through GOG Galaxy. Once again, a huge shout out to NVIDIA GeForce Now for sponsoring this video, and I'll see you all next time. Dark, signing out.